Okay, I'm back. So all of you can see me. You are there.
Yes,
All the
sir.
students are there. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
Let's
yes,
come to
sir.
The topic now. Let's come to the
yes,
topic.
Sir.
Okay, thank you very much. And feel free asking me question. And I have given you one question here. And screen, I have given you one question. But before that, I want to clarify two points here. One in the feedback, the registration. One of you asked me a question. Let me take 2-3 minutes to clarify that. I've got one question from your side. And where is it? Yes, here you go. So I asked whether you have any specific doubt. So most of you say there is no specific doubt as such. But one student wrote that current account concept in partnership fund account. So whoever asked me this question, please listen everybody, 2-3 minutes. See, partners capital account, tonight I'll do one thing, I'll upload again my earlier video in connection with current account. If I forget, then Divash, you give me a message. I'll upload this once again, that regarding the types of capital account. So for all of you, for refreshing for 2-3 minutes, you see, there are two types of capital account. There are two types of capital account or partners capital account. One is fixed capital account, one is current capital account. Capital accounts are fixed, capital accounts are fluctuating, sorry. Capital accounts are fixed and capital accounts are fluctuating in case of partnership. When capital accounts of the partners are fluctuating, it means it goes on changing. Suppose this year one profit is there, then you add their one capital is there, add their profit, less drawings, also less interest on drawings, add salary if there is, add commission if the partner gets it, add their interest on capital, anything which the partner gets, you add to the capital, and what partner has to give to the firm, like drawings, giving back to the firm, interest, all these things will be deducted. If there's a loss, then you deduct from the capital. And the capital in the trial balance will be a different capital in the balance sheet after all these adjustments. This is fluctuating capital. Fluctuating capital means changing capital. But partner's capital may be fixed also. Another concept is that partner's capital is fixed. When partner's capitals are fixed, then there will be, you have to open partner's current account. And all this addition of profit, then deduction of drawings, deduction of loss, deduction of interest on drawings, addition of say interest on capital, addition of any gain, commission, salary, etc. All these things will be done in the current account if partners' capitals are fixed. Now, in the balance sheet, how shall we understand it? In the balance sheet, when you make it, from the trial balance itself, from the question, it will be clear to you. Because in the last week's question, you shall find partners' capital accounts are given, partners' current accounts are also given. It means partners' capitals are fixed. Therefore, in that question, what I did, I put all the capital account, both the capital accounts, whatever is given in the trial balance, will go to the balance sheet as it is. And all the adjustments like profit, loss, whatever may be, drawings, interest, will all be adjusted in the current account. And I gave you how current account is to be made. It is better in the working to make the current account so that you can get the round out amount. So that is the thing all about current account. But if in your trial balance nothing is mentioned about current account, then you do all adjustments in capital account, like adding profit, adding commission, adding salary, deduction of drawings, deduction of interest on drawings, etc., etc. So that is the thing. But I suggest you again to go by the video on partners capital account, fixed partners capital accounts current. I've already shared these types of videos. So whoever student asked me, I'll suggest you to have a look at that video. Once again, I'll be sharing with you once again. So by the time being, is it clear to you? Is it clear to you, whoever asked me this question? Please tell me. Please tell me. If current account is given in the trial balance, then all adjustments, adding profit, etc., deducting losses, etc., everything will be in the partner's current account. If no current account is given, then this addition of profit, deduction of losses, etc. will be in capital account only. Please tell me if any doubt now. Sahil?
No, sir.
Okay. The person who asked me this question, anybody? Okay. Okay, you can ask me later on if you have any doubt still. And one more question. See, in the last week's question, I committed one mistake by slip of tongue only, because when I was teaching, see, nobody's with me. So sometimes a fraction of a second when mind is distracted, then mistakes are committed. So that day I committed a mistake, but in the YouTube video, in the comment section, I have clarified this, that interest on partner's loan, and even one student, pointed out this point. I'm very much thankful to him. Who is he? I forgot his name. Anyway, so when partner's loan account is given, then interest on loan is interest on loan of like any other loan, partner's loan and outsider loan. So that interest will be coming to PL account or PL appropriation account. What you have understood? Tell me, PL account or PL appropriation account, interest on partner's loan?
Sir, PL account.
PL account. Because?
Sir, PL account.
Good. But I that day said PL appropriation account by slip of tongue only, by slip of this thing. So you corrected PL account. It will be PL account. But interest on capital will be in PL appropriation account. Then salary to partner, PL appropriation account. Salary to employees, PL account. Commission to partners, PL appropriation account. Commission to salesman, means outsider, PL account. Like this. So this point is clear. If any doubt, you're most welcome to ask me this question. And it's great going that we are enjoying this class. Isn't it? We are enjoying. Are you not enjoying? Please write enjoy. Enjoying in the chat box.
Yes, you shall enjoy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please chat box, you type enjoy. By the time I find the question that I've given, please type enjoy. Please type enjoy. Keep on these steps of communication. This is very much encouraging for me. And you and me, we shall always enjoy these things. And by enjoying only, we shall finish off our course very nicely. It is not that making everything boring. No, we shall enjoy. So the question that I shared with you in the Telegram group, that question let us take now. And the points which are very easy, I'll not take much time, maximum 2 seconds. And the point which are tricky, I'll take some time to explain to you. So here you see, furniture debit side. Please, anybody tell me. Let us be very quick, because here it's not a problem at all. Furniture debit side. Anyone?
Sir, balance sheet asset side.
Very good, balance sheet asset side. Land and buildings. Land and buildings.
Asset side.
Drawings. Kalia and Kalara, two partners. Drawings.
Sir, liabilities, capital side, balance sheet.
Liability less from capital. Good. And you see, dear students, please watch. In this question, you know, there is no current account. So that hazard is not there. You have to adjust everything with partner's capital account. And drawings will be deducted from partner's capital account in the liability side. There's no problem, no doubt. And even if it's no problem, no doubt, you keep on enjoying this class and so that and keep on revising these things. Cash in hand.
Asset side.
Very good. Sundry debtors.
Asset side.
Very good. Now, your salaries in the bracket is given for 11 months. See, salary 11,000, 11 months is given. So, two interpretations may be there, dear students. Please, if you can also ask me your doubt. Two interpretations may be there. One, I can assume that the business was started 11 months back. So 11 months salary is given to the people, to the employees. So nothing is to be done. If that is the thing, can be proved. But if it's a normal business is running for a lot of years. And last year it is a 1 year trial balance. And in 1 year means 12 months. In 12 months trial balance, 11 months salary is given. So automatically, a thought will be coming to our mind. In 1 year, there is 12 months. But salary is paid for 11 months. That means 1 month salary is not paid. Logic. And that is more likely this one. You do this only. I don't think you should assume unless specifically given that the business started 11 months back only. Nothing is mentioned like that, no? So we should assume it is for 1 year. From the periodicity concept, we understand that the accounts are made for 1 year. So the business is running business, going concern concept. So it's for 1 year. So there should be 12 months salary, but they have paid for 11 months. So 1 month salary is outstanding. This is known as hidden adjustment. Tell me what adjustment? Anybody tell me what adjustment? 1%.
Hidden adjustment.
Yes. Hidden adjustment also deserves two treatments, dear friends. Two treatments. Hidden adjustment. Actually, adjustment deserves two treatments. If it is given in the adjustment section, additional information, two times. If it is hidden, two times. But you have to be intelligent enough to find where is the hidden adjustment hidden. So here you find that 1 month salary, it will be 11,000 divided by 11, it will be 1,000. So 1 month salary is 1,000, take it for outstanding salary. So in PL debit side, you write two salaries, 11,000, add outstanding 1,000. And this outstanding will be again be recorded where?
Liability side.
Very good. Nobody's having doubt. Very good. I'm very happy with you. Repairs of furniture.
Sir, PL debit.
Petty expenses.
PL.
Sir, PL debit.
Very good. Closing stock.
Asset side.
No doubt. Petty cash. You everybody understand petty cash? I taught you in HS first year.
Asset side.
Yeah,
asset side.
So it is just like cash asset. In hand. So it is petty cash in hand. Cash is cash. It is asset side. Discount in debit side. Given. Tell me.
Sir, PL debit side.
PL debit side.
Correct. Books and stationery.
PL debit.
Yeah, it should be PL debit. But sometimes it may be that books may be asset also, but here it is not specified because stationery is generally expense, and books you have purchased, like these types of books and stationery you purchased, it seems to be like that. So PL debit side. But suppose in some question it is given books and stationery in hand, then what you should do? Books and stationery in hand, then
asset side.
Yes.
Asset side.
So that's the point to be noted. And depreciation on land and buildings.
PL debit side.
Yeah. Because it is given on trial balance, only one time treatment. And let us go to the credit side of trial balance. Sundry receipts.
PL credit.
Very good. If anybody has any doubt, you can ask me. Provision for doubtful debt is given 300 rupees. And in adjustment also, it's written, provision for doubtful debt, 5% on debtors. So let me clarify this point. You have to find provision for doubtful debt, new reserve and old reserve. Let me explain. If you don't understand, you can ask me. Whatever provision for doubtful debt is given in trial balance, take it for old reserve. And whatever is given in the adjustment, take it for new reserve. You have to see, and there is no bad debt in this question. Clear, no bad debt. So if bad debt is also there, you can ask me later on. But only provision for doubtful is given in two places. In trial balance, it is old reserve. In adjustment, 5% given. So you find 5% of sundry debtors. Sundry debtors in trial balance, 10,000. And 5% is 500. So you have to see which is more. Old reserve, new reserve, which is more. You see, old reserve is 300. And new provision for doubtful debt reserve is 500. So it is new reserve is more. When new reserve is more, you write in PL debit side. Two provision for doubtful debt, colon dash, underline. Then you write new reserve 500, less old reserve 300, and outside column 200. And this new reserve 500, which is given in the adjustment, will again go to balance sheet asset side and deduct it from the sundry debtors. Whatever is given in the adjustment, is to be treated two times. So what will be done here? Can you tell me? This one can. Do you understand? Old reserve
yes,
was five, old reserve was 300. New reserve is 500.
Yes, sir.
So new reserve
sir,
is
can
more.
Can you explain?
Okay. Old reserve, you see, old provision is for 300, the trial balance, and new provision is given 500. 5% of debtors means 500. So new and old, which is more? Tell me.
New.
Okay.
New.
If new reserve is new provision is more, then PL debit side. That means earlier we had 300 provision. Now they are asking to make it 500. So you have to make more provision by 200. So PL debit side. Two provision for doubtful debt you write. You take pen and paper with me, huh? One class. I'm taking C so slowly. You can easily write the relevant portion. Two provision for doubtful debt, PL debit side. You can write with pencil. And underline colon dash. Then you write new reserve inner column 500 less old reserve inner column 300. Give a dash and outside 200. Now, old reserve will always go. New reserve will always go to balance sheet. Whatever new reserve will always go to balance sheet asset side. You in asset side shall write sundry debtors inner column 10,000 less provision for doubtful debt. You can also write as new provision for doubtful debt 500 and outside 9,500. Ask me your question.
Yes. Canvas one area.
No noise, please. No noise, please. Please mute. Please mute. So this is clear. Ujjal, Shahil, Pankaj, Nandini, is it clear?
Doubtful yes, clear.
Okay, if you have any doubt, you can ask me once again. Capital account, sir. Capital accounts are given in trial balance credit side. It will go to directly balance sheet liability. No question, no doubt. Then creditors given. Where it will go? Creditors.
Liability side.
Very good.
Liability side.
Okay, no question. Trading account means gross profit is given 40,000.
PL.
PL credit side by gross profit transferred from PL account. Now you know making profit and loss account, and you know making profit and loss appropriation account. I have already shown. So that was done in the preliminary class. So that's why I am not solving it. I am just clarifying the points. So if you are not clear about these things, then my earlier videos I have already explained those things from the scratch. So you can contact me. I'll share again. Now, there's a very important point in the adjustment, and a new point is given. Cash embezzled by dishonest, cash embezzled by dishonest employee 500. Tell me, cash embezzled. Embezzled means cash stolen. Simply, you can say theft of cash. Someone has stolen cash, some employee 500. How to do it? Two treatments. Will tell
so PL debit.
So PL
correct.
Debit.
So in PL debit, what you shall write? Two theft or cash stolen. You can write two cash stolen or theft of cash, embezzlement of cash or cash embezzled. No issue. You can write something suitable. I don't fix you that you have to write this only. No, you can write this beautiful concept. Terminology. You can write cash embezzled. It is option of the partnership firm what they will write, but the meaning is same. And PL debit side, and then.
So I think remove from cash in hand, subtract from cash in hand.
Very good, Shahil.
Deduction from cash in
hand. Yeah. So you go to balance sheet asset side, and there you write cash in hand and inner column, and less cash stolen 500, and this will be solved this way. Satisfied?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
And provide doubtful debt. I have already done. Interest on capital should not be a problem. Interest on capital you should calculate. Kalia and Karla, this interest on capital will be coming to PL pro debit side. And then again, added to the respective capital in the liability side of balance sheet. You have already done it. Then interest on drawings, 6% per annum. See, drawings are given here. Drawings are given here. Now, regarding drawings, I have to tell you something. Interest on capital, I did not tell anything. 5% is given, you calculate 5%. No problem, straight away. 1 year, no problem. But interest on drawings, I have to tell you something. Because interest on drawing is given 5%, 6% per annum. And drawings are given 1500 and 1000. Now, do you know when drawings were taken by the partners from the business? You do not know. No date is given. But they are saying that 6% per annum. So in this situation, you have to take on an average interest on drawing for 6 months. You can take me a separate class on interest on drawing on some other session. You can take, no problem. I'll be detailing all these things. But here, you know, if interest on drawing is given 6% only, per annum is not there, then you take straight away 6%. But when per annum is given and date of drawing is not given, then you have to take interest drawing for 6 months. That means 6% divided by 2. On an average, this is the rule. This is the rule. You cannot take directly 6% full amount. You have to take half, 6 months. And date of drawing is not given. Suppose date of drawing was given first January, then you take for 3 months. How? January, February, March. If it is given date of drawing first July, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, 9 months interest. If it is given first April last year, then 1 year. If it is mentioned drawing was taken on the first day of the year, last year, 1 year. But here nothing is mentioned when drawings were taken by the partners. So please take the interest on lump sum 6 months. That rule is not my rule. It is given in the act. If you want one complete session on interest on drawing, all many different things are there. I can take one full session on that. Okay, so interest on drawing will be coming to PL, appropriation, credit side, and then it will be deducted from capital in balance sheet, liability side, respectively. Hope you understood. I'm running short of time, actually 5 minutes time left. Anyway.
Yes, sir.
No problem. Yes, I'm always open to this doubts. Once again, you can take, ask me again, no problem. But now time is only 5 minutes left. No issue for us. You can take one more class next day. For your all your doubts, and please make your doubts in a doubt book, and you can clarify with me, and I'm open to all these doubts with you. You'll find me very much friendly with these things. Transfer 2000 to reserve fund adjustment. You know it will be two times, but where and where? Please tell me where and where.
Sir, PL pro debit side and balance sheet
liability.
Very good. PL pro debit side. PL appro debit side, dear student, PL appropriation debit side, because it is a part of profit kept for future. Future, some investment will be doing reserve fund. You have invested this money outside, out of profit. You're taking this out of profit. This is not an expenditure for you. This is not an expenditure, but it is sharing of profit, appropriation of profit, keeping the profit for future. All these things come in PL appro. When it is expenditure, expense to outsiders, it will come to PL debit side. Like when you paid interest on partner's loan, here partner here for the loan, he's outsider. That's the point. Anyway, so it will be, you understand this? So before the class ends, one more point I want to bring to your memory, you have already learned. Suppose partner's loan account is given and no percentage of interest is mentioned, then will you give him interest?
6%.
How much?
6% per annum.
6% per
annum. Very good. We shall pay 6% interest. So there's no problem, no doubt. You know all these things. And if percentage is mentioned, we'll be doing that. But interest on loan of partner will be coming to PL debit side and not PL appropriation. Interest on capital comes to PL appropriation, debit side, interest on drawings, PL appropriation, credit side, commission to partner, PL appropriation, debit side, salary to partner, PL appropriation, debit side, Salary to outsider, I mean employees, PL account debit side, 11 months salary given. So you have assumed 1 month salary is outstanding, you've treated that way. And if sometimes it is given salary for 13 months, tell me before I end up, salary given for 13 months in the trial balance.
So 1 month is prepared.
Yes, yes, Shahil. Yes, yes, yes. So you should be deciding that way, that divide the amount by 13 and 12 months should be there, but 13 months given. So 1 month salary will be treated as prepaid, and prepaid is deducted from the salary in PL debit side and balance sheet asset side. It will go for the second time. This is also hidden adjustment. There can be salary for 15 months. There can be rent for 15 months. So you divide by 15, then multiply by 3. This will be your prepaid. And prepaid, you know the treatment. First, deduct from the salary or rent in PL debit, whatever it may be. Then balance sheet asset. You learn these things in HS first year. But there may be some tricky hidden adjustments. We have to be careful about it. It's very, very interesting. More you practice and learn more. And we shall continue. So thank you very much. We are having around 2 minutes time. If anybody wants to tell me anything, please tell me. You can tell me. Any expression, please. 1% or 2%, please. We're having less than 2 minutes. Any comment, please? Shahil?
Yes, sir.
Your comment, please. Only 30 seconds. About the class.
Sir, means in this online classes, sir, doubts are more clear than the videos.
Yeah, but I cannot accommodate all the students, but I think around 100 students can join, and they are not joining. I don't know why, but see, I'm taking weekly, as you have said, 2 classes weekly, and I can take more also, no problem, for your benefit. And I also understand online classes are very, you know, effective, these types of classes. Although we are sitting here 40 minutes, we shall day by day increasing the time also. Maybe 2 sessions I'll be taking. But it's you are right that online class is very much effective this way. You can ask questions, you can enjoy, because during this 40 minutes, you cannot concentrate anything else other than the class. And in video, what happens? A lot of distractions are there. When I share the video, I understand a lot of distractions, these problems are there, but no way out. You have to manage by live classes and video classes also. Any other person, please? Sweety Chanda, please tell me something. We're having 1 minute time. Sweety Chanda.
Network problem.
Network problem, we say. Yeah. Pankaj?
Sir, apna voice ke tere.
Oh, Pankaj, tumhare to comment problem ko hai. Ek minute time ase.